Well, breaking news, comedian Jay Leno is out of the hospital 10 days after suffering severe burns from a gasoline fire. He was released from the Grossman Burn Center in West Hills this morning. Officials there say Leno will receive follow-up care for burns to his face, chest, and hands that he suffered after working in his home garage. Dr. Peter Grossman says he's optimistic that the comedian will make a full recovery. And